third and 10 with 12 minutes remaining. Harris in the shotgun. Here comes some speed off the corner, and he's hit as he throws. It's intercepted. Going the other way is Marcus White. Touchdown! Not only was he intercepted for a score, but Jacory Harris looks like he's hurt.
Well, we saw a quarterback walk off holding his right shoulder a couple days ago, and that's what Jacory Harris did at the end of this play.
Is this really the end, or is it a new beginning? A new reality.
Harris, plenty of time and running out.
So many misconceptions.
So now it's like slower for me. I look at it and I see this coverage developing. And now I can see the play, I can see what receiver is going to be open. And now it's just a matter of me getting the ball.
Now he loads.
I've
come by this direction. He's got Benjamin. Benjamin's on his feet. Benjamin's got a first down in Seattle territory at the 38-yard line. Another pickup of 21. The athletic ability and escapability of Jacory Harris kept that play alive.
That's the greatest thing about Jacory, that he stayed to himself. He stayed within what he's trying to do as a person. You know, he don't get too big for anybody.
I already feel the ball. Like, I was just throwing with three fingers in. Hey, whatever happened, happened.
And that's a message from the Lifesaver. The Lifesaver.
Where they're playing each other, and it's an old rivalry that dates back to the early 50s. It's for bragging rights in state, in conference. Bobby Bob is 14-20 against Miami in his career. Just inside the field.
I'm not that type of guy. Like, I don't really too much get scared because I know it's a lot of situations that people done been in life that are way more nerve-wracking and, you know, threatening to their lives and their situations that I shouldn't even get scared in a small situation in such a game. Another message from the Lifesaver.
Jacory Harris showed something in that last drive coming back after the hit.
He's 18 out of 31, 334 yards, and a couple of touchdowns to eight different receivers he's gone. The rear high to high, he's got 4 minutes and one time to work with.
So many misconceptions.
Field goal to tie, a touchdown to
so many evil deceptions.
Harris, quick throw across the middle of the end to Jabarrus James. And Jabarrus has got it out near midfield. Do they bring any pressure on Harris here in the shotgun on first down?
Another test. Hey yo, I better do my best, cause a lot's riding on my chest. So when I look into the water, the best know how to swim across.
Play fake
the border.
And I was about to get sacked, so I just stepped up, and I seen Travis, and I was like, man, the cornerback's gonna get to this. Let me just take a chance, and I just took a chance.
He was never nervous, never yelling, always calm, working on the next play. We always calm, you know what it is. The quarterback calm, you know what I mean? I was supposed to be nervous, like he can catch on the offense.
The game finishes, and Jacory Harris shows no emotional reaction.
A win doesn't surprise me, you know, because he always feels that was supposed to happen.
Oh, no, there's no pressure at all. I expect that.
For I am the Lifesaver.